you're eating.
Oh, it's one of those delicious falafel hot dogs with cinnamon.
Hi everybody and welcome back to my channel. Today's episode is one which has been requested by one of my YouTube friends, Dal the Piper.
Yeah, I'd like to place an order.
What'd you like?
And he has basically asked me to do a video on how to make a falafel. However, my twist to this particular recipe is that it's going to be made in the ketogenic way. So it's a Middle Eastern dish. Chickpeas, as you know, is a legume and it's not keto friendly. So I've taken out the chickpeas and the surprise is, and I'll wait for you to watch the video to see how I make these ketogenic Middle Eastern falafels. So if you're interested, let's get started. Well, this is for you, Dale. I hope you enjoyed watching me make the alternative to a chickpea falafel. As with all these recipes, you can always substitute the regular ingredients for keto-friendly ingredients. So on that note, I'm gonna do a taste test. I've just put some tahini sauce on top of the falafel, and I just hope I don't make a mess of it, but here goes. There you have it, a Middle Eastern alternative to your traditional falafel. It's crunchy, it's tasty, it's delicious, it's got that nutty flavor, and it's got that texture that falafels normally have. It's great as a snack, great as an accompaniment, or it's even great having it on its own with some salad and some protein. So on that note, I hope you enjoyed this recipe. It was easy to make. It's very healthy, very nutritious, full of fiber, full of protein. What more could you ask for? So for all of you that are new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe. Give me a thumbs up and make sure you click that notification bell for all the upcoming videos. Thank you again for watching. I'm going now to finish this falafel and I'll see you in my next video. Bye for now.